Hey, ladies and gents, welcome to another episode of the Iron to Gold series. We are on a winning streak of two. We're still mid-bronze too, so I'd lost a couple games prior to that. Trying out Nunu again, but we're playing against Echo in the jungle right now. I'm gonna start with my Q here. I wanna make sure I get some vision of this river too. Okay, so he's starting in blue. That's fine. Go ahead and grab this real quick, and then we'll head over to Raptors. Thank you. Appreciate it. Get rid of these real quick. Don't overstay. That was dumb. Dumb. This isn't the PvE, darling. You didn't play it well, you didn't execute. How are you gonna be playing on your heels the whole game? I mean, it may be legit, but dang it. I don't have ignite, so alright, well, that kind of sucks. But it'll force her to go back. Couldn't have stayed back? I had her. You could have went back. After
let's get in there and thwack some stuff.
Well, let's see if I can get at least Scuttle. Scuttle's got a lot of experience. I know he's close by. A lot of health. and head over and get raptors. God, you guys are killing me here. You guys would just stop dying. We outscale if you guys just take it safely. Yeah, I got it fixed. Yay.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, cool, cool, got that kill. Come on, push it, push it, push it. Echo's in mid, so I'm not in a hurry here. Okay, I'm gonna head back up here. I got my R now, so I gotta go help. Keep an eye on it. He's gonna be up here, I can be up here. Why didn't you prioritize the can? Gosh, people wonder why they get so stuck in this. I mean, that guy's iron one, I think. They don't take Krugs when I say take Krugs. I would have preferred giving you the kill since you're behind, but... You'll get plates when I don't, so... Alright, so we'll get these camps and we'll kind of gank mid a little bit. Wait, mid. Ah, you're killing me. Tower! Nope, don't see him. Okay, I'll head this way. Good. They got a kill on their own. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations on bot. So lame. Go ahead and grab wolves. And then I'll head back. Alright, what are we gonna get here? Let me see what our competition needs. Let's get our Cinderhulk. But not that kind. We need to get this kind. And we wanna get Cinderhulk first. Grab that, let's grab that, let's grab that, and then let's get this guy, that, and let's get a control ward. So pretty much worked out perfectly. I like that. I'm gonna turn this down in my headset a little bit. It's a little loud. All right, now we're 7-7. Means we're finally winning again. I'm gonna go ahead and gank this again. I just need to stay back far enough. I mean, I didn't want to, but I guess I have to. Didn't know that trick was there. Push this in.
Turret plating will soon fall.
All right, we're gonna go head over to drag here. There we go, got another dragon under our belt. Now I'm gonna head up to top, secure my camps up there.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Push that in. I wanna get our scuttle here. Could be that I missed him. I mean, it doesn't show the pit, but that was a bad engage on his part. Don't let yourself be collapsed on. There's Echo. Just take the camps. You're fine. Go back. Alright, I'll take Krugs. We're gonna have to put some pressure on bot because they're coming in. Oh, why would you surrender? Who said that? Who surrenders an 11v11 game? Oh yeah, that doesn't surprise me. It's freaking cat. I don't know if I can swing this back around. There we go. And what, 19 seconds? That's not gonna help you. Let's go. Get here. You're gonna end up making a mistake somehow. Oh, Vayne, you got caught. Dang it. Yeah, let's take this tower. I guess I can go back. Help me with this. Drag now. I have to get dragged now because Echo's down. Cat's being useful. Thank you, Cat. You're a sweetheart. You did something good. Proud of you. And got a kill? No way! Alright, let me go ahead and grab this guy, and then... That's my girl! See? Positioning. But she still doesn't know when to get out. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and grab this. We're gonna grab our boots. We're also gonna grab Dead Man's Plate as our next item. Alright, we'll go ahead and grab our wolves. Keep up the great rotation here. Go to tower on our side. Bot. Push tower. One more tower and back. We're good. He's back. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and grab this. At this point in the game, I need to get my Oracle lens, and I don't have quite enough yet. I'll wait a little longer. Nobody got Herald. Good deal. We're good, good. Back. We got two flashes. That's good enough. Keep vision. I need to see wards. We can push this mid wave now. Okay, I want to clear out their bottom camp. I'm going. Let them know. Hang it.
You lose.
Okay. Push tower. Push tower. Yeah, it was. So was Flash getting Ergo. Get out, Garen. Alright, Dead Man's Plate's done. Let's get Warmogs because we are over 3,000 now. Okay, I'm gonna grab my blue. Oh, it's already gone. Okay, I'll grab my grunt. And we'll head down. Good, thank you. I don't have a control ward, but I can go in there and strike up an R. Grab this one up. Push mid. Tower. Tower is what we want. It's gone. Help me here. Just keep pressure up. Hit the tower. Good, good, good. All right, we're gonna go ahead and grab these camps. Go back and buy. Next is mid tower. Get in him. Garen on top. Rest, go mid. Alright, we need to sell that. And we'll get this. And how much do we need? 12? Okay. Oh, crap. Do you think you can teach me how you know what to do? I don't know if he's being sarcastic about that or not, but I mean, he's not knowing how to play. He's already used his ult. I don't think we win this fight, to be honest. Good. All right, we're going to go ahead and take this plant. And get that. Yeah, we need to prioritize that. Good job. Let's go bot. Go bot. No, no, no. And get bot. Get bot. I just want to fight. I mean, I'm okay with that to some point, but you need to get objectives. Let's go. We need bot. Inhib and tower on bot. I don't want to oversee my welcome here, so I'll go back. Alright, we want to go ahead and pick up our Warmogs, and then we're going to pick up our Gargoyle Plate. Should be our last item after, well... Not necessarily the last item, but we also need to trade out the jungle item eventually. Yeah, we want to get out, that's fine. Take their camps, head out. You want to get the inhib? Go. I'll distract. All right. I really think we could end. We could have ended. Seconds. I don't have enough, so I have to save this. I have to go back. I have 31. Wasted way too much time there. Let me get the last hit! No, I want this! Yes! I wanted to get one more. that was a fun game. That was probably my best new game I've had. I remember my last one was 22 KDA. This one's probably a little bit more than that. Garen, you played an awesome game on top. Yay! I got an S. Yay. Woo-hoo! Finally an S as a jungler. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. This was one of my best, and if you enjoyed it, please let me know. Like it, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and you'll see more content in the future. I really appreciate you taking the time to watch, and we'll see you at the next game.